do you consume lesbian porn? Actually, I don't get time because most of it is consumed by straight people.
How I'm going to react to some of the most commonly repeated,
weirdest and funniest questions that I've been asked.
Which is basically reacting to my regular life, but okay.
Are you really gay? You don't look gay to me. Are you really straight? You don't look straight to me.
You just look like an ass. Not the kind that I like.
I actually forgot to wear my rainbow jacket today. But actually, you can see this.
How else do I look gay? Like, I mean, I have nail paint on. I have my fabulous kurta on, I think. Yeah, I don't want to be mistaken for a straight man ever.
Do I need to do like this? Shake my head? And should I talk like that every time?
How do you do it?
Oh.
तुम लोग क्या करते हो बेड में? वही करते हैं. You just have a vagina and I have a dick.
Listen, I have all body parts except for one thing, which is covered by a magic wand you get on Kolaba Road.
I don't have a response to that. Just.
I mean, you're never gonna have a chance. So don't even bother asking.
Just the way your parents do it, dude. Like, you know, like I'm sorry. Is there a better answer to that? I don't know. How do you do it?
Way better than you. I might just be Pornhub approved.
Why do gay guys have to be so feminine?
Oh, why do you have to be such a jerk about it?
I'm a little feminine. Why do straight guys have to have their heads up their asses?
Because bros, the feminine ratio is already decreasing.
Does this answer your question?
Does it hurt? Yes, it does hurt when you guys start judging me, when you guys start talking about me, when you guys whisper about my genders.
Oh, well, it does, but not as much as you would be if I say that I've never faked an orgasm.
Does it hurt? No, it feels good. That's why we are doing it. Like, otherwise, like, why would I do it?
Which bathroom do you use? I would prefer gender fluid washroom because even the washroom makes me feel accepted and validated on that day.
Whichever has the best mirror for my Instagram selfie.
The same one which has a hole and like you flush it, the same thing.
Well, I would really love to use the women's bathroom because I walk past it and it smells like flowers and I end up entering into the men's washroom and it's sick.
How can you know you're gay if you've never had intercourse with a person of the opposite sex? So you know how heterosexuals don't really have sex with gay people and but they still know that they are heteros. That's how we know it.
मैंने sex किया है एक लड़की के साथ. It was a one night stand और stand ही नहीं हुआ.
Wait, I don't know what how to react to it.
I had sex with the opposite sex and I understood that that's not for me. I don't like pussies.
You know that you don't want to eat shit because you know it's shit, right? So you know when you don't want something.
When did you become gay? I had applied for it when I was 13. The government went through my papers and they finally allowed me to be gay when I'm 19.
Definitely not the day I saw you.
No, actually I was born gay. I didn't become gay. छूने से नहीं फैलता है.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday को मैं straight बनता हूँ. I become gay on Thursdays. So, हम लोग ऐसे घूमते रहते हैं, you know, we are like a pendulum.
So, this one night I was sleeping and this fairy gay godmother came to my room and she's just like, bibbidi bobbidi boo, and now you're gay. So, that's how it happened for me. And I hope she visits you soon.